The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Northern Ellis County in North Central Texas, Dallas County in North Central Texas, until 9:15 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 8:17 p.m. Central Standard Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Louisville to near Grandview, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Severe thunderstorms occasionally produce short-lived tornadoes, and this may be the case with this line of storms. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Dallas, Garland, Irving, Grand Prairie, Mesquite, Carrollton, Richardson, Mansfield, Rowlett, DeSoto, Grapevine, Cedar Hill, Wiley, Coppell, Duncanville, Lancaster, Wauxatchie, Farmers Branch, Box Springs, and University Park. This includes the following highways: Interstate 35E between mile markers 398 and 445. Interstate 20 between mile markers 454 and 484. Interstate 30 between mile markers 32 and 63. Interstate 635, Interstate 820, Interstate 45 between mile markers 254 and 284. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows.
Hello.